My name is Dr. Tak. I'm a chemistry lecturer. The experiment we're doing is an experiment, a practical work for our third year university students. And this experiment here demonstrates the application of redox reaction in display devices.